Well, new this noon, a Montgomery County Fire and Rescue employee is under arrest, accused of inappropriately touching a female patient. It's alleged to have happened in July. The patient tells police the 33-year-old assaulted her while she was being driven to a hospital under the guise that he was providing medical treatment. He is accused of then giving the victim his phone number. He faces assault and sexual offense charges.